In this tutorial, I will show you how to create menu options on WhatsApp. Right here in the Flow Builder, create a message block and make sure the message type is WhatsApp. Click on Add Content and select Options List. With this option, you will have the option to create a message and add option list. Take a look. Here we come to the end of this tutorial. Thank you for watching.